accuser of the brethren. Darker than holy, jealousy produced by his heart, envy of God's glory, corrupted by the beauty of appearance. You know the story, act of rebellion, he was cast out, seeking revenge, deceiving the minds with fears and misleading the spirits of men. The love of money is his main art, the world we live in is about the dollar. How much you got, how much you can spend, leader of principality, destroyer of the lies you influence with thoughts of murder. Sexual activity and drug use just entice the flesh with its own vain desires and leave it to bleed. Until they satisfied with all the skeletons you've seen, persuade a man to trap a bomb to his chest, tell him walk through a crowd and say it's the will of God. They must be purged of their vows. I won't exist in that ignorance, I'll cry for wisdom. He had no power from grace and want the world to fall with him. And God's sanctuary spirit at ease, spirit away at from ease. The tongue that blasphemes heavenly things, heavenly is passion beams. It's to falsify the truth we believe truth in we the believe. Name of Jesus, that's salvation for a sinner indeed. These crappy words manipulate the ears of all human beings. You'll search the depth of your heart, even show up in your dreams, playing clefted with your happiness, the sorrow it brings. So many souls crying out to God, rescue me please, rescue from the fruit of his heart, the name of you. Homosexuality, idolatry, adultery, drunkenness, sorcery, deceit. I've seen the treachery of men that follow his authority. They're dead, or idle in the pen. And I was once with them, but God called me from the wilderness and told me I created you for righteousness, not wickedness. Since then, I've been covered from attacks of the enemy. I stand the man of God and won't bring comfort to his misery. Egyptian deity, worship of distant stars, practice of black magic, mediums, reading palms, mystical enchantments, the world believes it all. Devices of the enemy to mislead us spiritually, but Jesus Christ is the truth. Through the sun we have victory, polluting reality with paranormal activity, superstition, witchcraft, Ouija boards, it's trickery, false prophets predicting the end of the world. Television evangelists try to solicit God's word. All them cosmic disturbances just mark the return. And Armageddon, almost time for Satan's army to burn. Tell me why the whole world is persecuting the Jews and the Gentile believers trying to spread the good news. Behind it all is that fallen cherubim out to destroy any connection with the Most High and still our joy.
Ooh, he's alive.